Hello, hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Pokémon Violet, the Hidden Treasure of Area Zero DLC Part 1, the Teal Mask. In the last episode, we took on those three bullies, those three Pokémon, namely... Who are they again? Damn it. Kitakami Pokédex. So, I believe they're at the very end of here, so if you... Wow, there's quite a lot of Pokemon really saw. So yeah, it's Okidogi, Munkidori, and Finzadipti. So now, in this episode, we are going to... we're gonna head back, actually, and return our good friend here to the... Ogrepon, back to the dreaded den on Oni Mountain. So yeah, I'm gonna save some time here. We do have a part 2 to continue, and then so we'll see how we do. I have no idea. Too bad he can't ride with us, that'd be nice. If me, I just climbed a mountain. Oh! Okay, up we go! struggling a little bit there. It looks so cold in here. Okay, let's climb up. Something's going on up there. Climb up. Oh, we're getting there. I guess you have to get up to solid geometry first, I guess. Okay, we're almost there. Okay. Let's land. We might have to battle Ogrepon to catch it, so I don't know. Huh? Aww. Oh. It doesn't want to go with Kieran. Huh. I knew it. There's gonna be some battle somewhere. Don't worry, Kieran. Always a side hero. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna battle you. Okay. Test of friendship. Did we heal up our Pokemon at all? So yeah, the fight, as I suspected, there's gonna be a battle. Oh dear. Kind of upsetting, really. So who's up front? Okay. I wonder what happened to all our classmates, actually. Okay, let's do it. I don't know what level he is at. Reminds me of the previous rival battles we had. It's pretty similar. Who gets to keep what? Wow, a wager, huh? Okay, Kieran. Ooh, that's so close. You know, I'm gonna play it safe. It looks grass. Right move there. Okay. So now its attack power is reduced. Good job. Okay. Down goes Shifrey. Woo! Could be risky, could be risky. I think I've seen this one. It's like a bulky Pokemon. Yeah. That could... Ouch, that's gotta hurt. Oh dear. Well, at the very least. Oh, we have plenty of these. That works too, yeah. Still healing. Okay, who's next? God of War. Such a hilarious combo. I know I can throw out the other one, but I don't. I can throw the I can switch out to the other Pokemon. Which is stronger? Oh, citrus berry. Okay, hopefully that doesn't increase the speed though. That's not gonna save you. Who the hell? I think I know, this is like a steel bug type, right? Oh no, is that guy? Oh, Gliscor. Oh, the one that likes to hang on to Ash, like, for dear life. This one had an odd typing, if I remember correctly. This one really had an odd type. Gliscor. Gliscor, yeah. That could kill us too. And what's his final Pokemon? I can't remember already. Last one, guys. Candy Pokemon, damn it. Okay. Don't. Ah. But what's this Terra type is normal? How are we gonna end this one, huh? This one seems like a... Why not? Let's throw Sylvie on in. Why not? This is gonna be really funny. Well, why not? You might as well, right? Woohoo! Wait, what? What do you mean? Aw. I kind of feel sorry for him, though. Oh, it's not our turn. Okay. Ogrepon! Dear, dear. So now it's our turn to battle. So it's a two battle in one. It looks like a grass type to me. Oh, grass. Okay, I don't know, who should we put up in front? It really does look like a grass type, huh? I was thinking putting this guy up in front. And then just poisoning it. Okay, here we go. Yeah? Sure. Unless it switches mass, then we're screwed. Yeah, it definitely looks like a grass type because of the color. Okay, here we go. Battle time. Oh, great. So, ha, lol. It just follows where. Yay! Smart! Oh! Interesting. That won't work. Yeah. Good, we swap out first. Let's see its moves first. Okay, my turn. I hope you don't kill it. I wonder if it can switch mask at whim. I don't think so. Holy cow, it just killed us. What the? Holy cow. This is gonna be risky, of course. Wow, it's a 3-round battle, huh? What? That's so not fair! Holy cow. Oh, am I gonna battle all 3 forms? Oh. Brilliant. Okay. No matter. Holy cow. There is another way we can do it. Okay, looks like we will have to bring him out. No choice, unfortunately. This is gonna be slow. So this is actually water type. But it could do is okay, that's fine. Holy cow, we're getting annihilated by this guy. Damn it. How do we do this? Not looking good so far. Is that the only move it knows? Okay. This is, again, not my best battle ever. And we have 4 rounds, I believe. It's an odd thing to use, actually. Thank you. It's funny, you're healing. This will be a good time. Yeah, our team heals up first. This thing just refuses to die. That's so not fair. Next mask. Forgot I had leftovers in this. This is so cruel. Ouch, that's gotta hurt. Okay, come on. Perfect. Takes a minute. We got this. We got this. Nice. Such a cheating. Yeah, this is cheating basically. Okay, this is where Talonflame comes in. Thank you. Yes, thank you, Carmine. I know what I'm doing. I'm a professional. Don't tell me what to do. What ball should I throw it? Go ultra ball. So now we have to go find those other three creeps. Oh, thanks. Yep, no sign of our classmates either. No. Wait, home? What home? Oh, I think we finally broke Kieran for good. First we hid the secret from him, and then suddenly he wants to battle with us all the time. Well, it's not that you didn't. Wait, do we have to battle her now? Oh yeah, I was trying to jump fluff, but oh well. That didn't go according to plan. Nothing ever goes to plan when I'm playing Pokemon. That's what makes it so fun. So yeah. Not really. Sure. I knew we're not done yet. Wait, do we even have it in our party? I don't think he's in the party yet. I have to... Wait... Yeah, go to the box or something. Where is he? Oh, there he is. I guess I can replace Jumpluff with this. You know? Because he's a grass type, right? Oh, we didn't heal him? Damn it. I'm terrible. So how do we do that? First your little brother, now you. Seriously. Okay, here we go. Battle time. Carmine. I didn't ask you to wake up early. Yeah, I am. I love this too, just watching casually. More Pekka, I think. Is that tiny midget Pokemon, right? Of course. Focus, Ash. Hang on for dear life. I think that's the bug type, right? If bug and steel, I think. Okay. Sounds like a bug type. The sister's a bit predictable. Destroyed. That looks like a dark type. Oh, that one that looks like a pot. Oh fuck. Ow, that's gonna hurt. Actually, that might kill us, actually. Sorry, my bad. That was a wrong move on my part. Can't believe I'm struggling on this. Sylveon, well, that works too, I guess. Ninetales! Wait, is this the Alola version or? I don't know. Ninetales is fire if I remember correctly. Unless it's the ice one. The Alola version is the ice type. Okay, it's your regular Ninetales. Okay, here we go! Woohoo! Let's end this battle with a bang! Oh god. Oh, look. Never really needed to use, Ogrepon. Because all her matchups were all weak to, all its weakness. What? You love me? Love confession. Yeah. Oh, I still feel sorry for Kieran though. Well, Carmine, you better get Kieran out. It's a guy? Time to fly! We're losing altitude! Mayday! Mayday! Ah! Watch out, Missy! Almost landed on her. Yeah, Kieran's definitely still locked up in his room. Wow, that took the whole thing. Okay. More cheese set. Confession from Carmine. Oh, they're heading back to the academy. Oh, that's sad. Yeah, in part two, probably. Arigato gozaimasu! I'm not sure if that means that's a good thing or a bad thing, I don't know. So yep, that will continue in part two, so yeah. Yeah, it doesn't look good. Like a battery. Okay guys, I think that will wrap it up for this episode or for this part one of Pokemon Violet, the Hidden Treasure of Area Zero DLC, the Teal Mask. We're gonna take a short break, and when we come back, we're gonna start immediately with part two, the Indigo Disc. So thank you very much for watching. See you in the next episode. Take care. Bye-bye.